Why? It's more fun to watch her fight the bag.
It's more fun to watch you fight the bag.
Shut up.
Alright, it's pretty well into the next day, and my living room is full of balloons. Where's your other bubble machine, Everly? We got our reading corner up finally. It's not completely done, but it's up. And I finished Miss Everly's cake. Uh-oh. I'll put it back up here in a second. Do you want me to put bubbles in the pool yet or not yet? Not yet? You having fun in the pool? Sit down in it. You can play. Look who's up. Liam. Huh? Yeah, in just a little while. Let's let him wake up a little bit, kay? Okay.
That's from Papa Joe, Grandma, and I.
From Papa Joe, Grandma, and you?
Okay.
Let me see.
Yay!
What is it?
What do you tell them? It's a movie. Here, bring it here and we'll show everybody. Frozen 2.
Yeah.
All right,
yay.
What do you say?
Oh, man.
Grandma Baca, Grandma Mama, and Papa Joe. Say thank you.
Thanks.
You're going to have to bring it back here anyway, baby. You're going to need help opening that box. I know you are.
Is the box taped shut? Is the box taped shut?
It should. You know, I don't remember.
Okay. Oh, I think there's a couple things in there for Liam. Okay, let's see. Pull
them out. Let's see.
Oh, those are cute.
It's
for you. Oh, those
are cute.
Shorts.
Very cute.
Very cute.
Very cute.
Let me see.
Oh, my gosh. Wow, wait, those are pretty.
Believe in magic. That's
soft.
Okay, what else is in there?
What you got?
I don't know
yet. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That's my favorite. Those are so cute. They're high-waisted shorts.
They're what?
They're high-waisted shorts.
What does high-waisted mean?
Up here, comes up high, and it has a belt.
Pretty
red shirt.
Hold it up.
Oh, wow, that's cute.
Let me see.
Everybody
can
see. Yeah, I think the
other
red box back there is
safety. That
one?
Okay.
Just stick around.
Uh-oh.
Let's see.
You ready? Get it out. Why? It's more fun to watch her fight the bag.
It's more fun to watch you fight the bag.
Shut up.
Can you run out of a boot?
Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my. Who is that?
Anna.
Anna.
It's just your head though.
Yeah, you can fix her hair.
Oh,
I can try to teach you how to braid. Let me see. Bring it to Mama.
Good move right there.
Yeah.
What did you have to do? Put it together?
Yeah, I didn't read the package. I thought it was already put together.
Ah. Look at it.
We'll clear off the porch and then you'll be able to go all around. You like it?
I can take it on walks and stuff.
You have to wear your helmet when you run it, okay?
You don't like it.
You like it?
Kind of
happy birthday, baby.
Let me see what it is.
Well,
bring it over here on this side.
Go around this way. Maybe you can ride it a little.
Oh, wow, that's a cool little scooter.
I think
we can ride it right here.
There we go.
Careful, push your foot. I'm gonna give you a little bit of Thomas, okay?
There we go. Push your foot.
Let's see.
You gotta steer too. Is that cool? You like it? Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Everly'S. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Make a wish.
Oh. Blow hard.
There you go. Spit all over it just for everybody.
Hey, Everly'S. Did you have a good birthday?
Mm-hmm.
What was your favorite part?
Cake.
And swimming in the pool, huh? You really like that part. So, guys, the party is over. I didn't film too much because I kind of just wanted to really sit back and enjoy it. All the other parties, I've been just like going crazy trying to get everything done. And I just wanted to sit back and enjoy this party. And it was very small, you know, with the whole COVID situation. And, yeah, but that's all I'm gonna film. I might